Pa po našem sastavu vidjet ćete da nismo promijenili praktično ništa u odnosu na ono što smo igrali prethodnih mjeseci. I iz toga bi trebalo da shvatite da nemamo strah. Imaćemo veliko poštovanje prema velikom rivalu i velikom klubu i velikim igračima, ali strah nikako. Tako da, to je direktno, najdirektniji odgovor na naše pitanje. Ono što je Zvezda uradila protiv Liverpoola prošle godine se svodi na nivo čuda. Isto tako vrlo dobro znate da se čuda ne dešavaju tako često, tako da i neophodno je mnogo stvari da se spoji da bi se dogodilo čudo. Mi se trudimo sa naše strane da mi uradimo sve što je neophodno za čudo, ali i dalje ne znači da ono, da će se ono desiti. Tako da moramo da imamo fokus da mi damo svoj maksimum. Stalno to ponavljam, ali ne postoji ni jedan drugi način. Najbitnije od svega da posle utakmice mi ne želimo ni za čim.
Well, when you look at our team tomorrow, you will see that we have not changed much in comparison with the last few months. So we will definitely not be afraid of Manchester. We will not go out on the pitch being afraid, but we of course respect the opponent, respect their great name and respect their great players. But no, we will not be afraid, and that is a direct answer to your question. As far as Zvezda Liverpool last season goes, that was a minor miracle, and as you know, miracles do not happen often. So there are many things that need to be just in the right place for such a miracle to occur, and I cannot say that it will tomorrow. But what is important is that we give our best, that we focus and we give our maximum. And I keep repeating this because I think that is the one thing we can do. Push towards a miracle as much as we can and wait to see if it will happen.
Hoću na engleskom ili šta? Kako želiš? What was the first question?
Dakle, u publici, prisustvu publike.
Well, we're expecting full crowd tomorrow, which is after a while. 30,000 full crowd, so it would be basically
26.
Yeah, it would be it's going to be great atmosphere tomorrow on the stadium, and we're expecting great support, which is very important for us facing one of the biggest clubs in the world. It's important that we have full crowd and full support tomorrow on the game. And as far as English football, it's impossible for one club to be always on the highest top level. In my epoch, Manchester was one of the best teams in the world with Sir Alex Ferguson. They practically won everything possible, and it's difficult to stay on that level always. But Manchester United is definitely top three biggest club in the world even today, and they have some difficulties, but it is also normal to have these difficulties, especially after the epoch of one man who was there for more than 30 years. It's difficult to find someone similar, so these problems are for me normal and natural, logically. So, but nevertheless, it's still one of the biggest teams in England, in Europe, and they have definitely possess quality, and I'm certain that in the future all Europe will see how good they are. They have some extraordinary young players, and it's a question of time for them to become key players and to lead Manchester forward. Pa prvo je velika čast da Sir Alex Ferguson dolazi da gleda utakmicu. Znate i sami da je u godinama kada ne ide sve utakmice da gleda, tako da smo zaista privilegovani da ćemo ga videti sutra na utakmici. Ja ću ga videti večeras na večeri, tako da ćemo imati prilike da porazgovaramo o raznim stvarima. Nadam se da će videti jednu dobru ekipu Partizana. Sigurno da imamo i par mladih igrača koje možemo da ne ponudimo, ali da je predstavimo na pravi način sutra na utakmici. Nema takvih mnogo igrača u Evropi, svetu, i svi veliki treneri i ljudi koji se ozbiljno bave fudbalom znaju, tako da sutra pored Sir Alex Fergusona bit će dosta ljudi iz ozbiljnih evropskih klubova koji će želiti da vide na delu te momke. Naravno i ceo tim Partizana, jer mislim da smo u Evropi pokazali ove godine da možemo da igramo i jedan dobar evropski fudbal, ne samo ovaj naš. Tako da, to su otprilike neke teme koje će biti na stolu sigurno. velika čast i privilegija i zadovoljstvo je za mene da mogu da kažem da sam radio bukvalno sa gospodinom Fergusonom u UEFA i to je jedno od najdragocenijih iskustava koje imam u životu.
Šta biste preporučili gospodinu Fergusonu ako budemo vremena da pogleda u Beogradu?
Pa ima puno stvari koje mogu da mu preporučim, ali kao i svaki Škot, sigurno da je jedna od stvari dobar alkohol.
So first of all, it is truly a great honor that Sir Alex Ferguson will be here to watch the game tomorrow. We all know that he is at an age where he does not see all games played by Manchester United, so we are really privileged that he will be here tomorrow. And I'm hoping that of all things in Belgrade, he will see a good team playing for Partizan tomorrow. We have some really exceptional young players on the pitch that we can recommend, or maybe not recommend, but show to Europe and to Sir Alex Ferguson some of the rare talents, and I think that everyone knows this, and plenty of people who will come besides Sir Alex Ferguson will be here to watch them and the entire team of Partizan. We have showed this year that we can play really well in the Europa League, so again it will be honor and privilege to for him to be here tomorrow. And again, I'm honored to say that I have in the past worked with some of Alex Ferguson, and these are some of my favorite football memories. And with respect to what he will be seeing in Belgrade, there are plenty of things to see in Belgrade, but as all Scotsmen, I would recommend him to just go find himself a good drop of alcohol, maybe.
It was some kind of joke, of course. Možemo dalje? Yes, please.
For Mr. Savo Milosevic, you issued an appeal to Partizan supporters to behave themselves tomorrow. So my question is, what kind of atmosphere are you expecting tomorrow on the stands, and how important it is that they conduct themselves in accordance with the spirit of football?
Pa pre svega zaista očekujem fair i sportsko navijanje od strane naše publike. Mislim da i naša publika svesna i važnosti utakmica i svih problema koje smo imali u prošlosti, da ovo jeste praznik fudbala, i sa te strane zaista ne očekujem nikakve probleme. Isto tako očekujem veliku podršku koja može da bude jedan značajan posticaj za ekipu. Evo, videli ste sinoć u Pioniru košarkašku utakmicu, koliko može da znači publika za jednu ekipu i koliko može da da taj dodatni stimulans, koliko god on bio mali, veliki igračima na terenu. Tako da to u svakom slučaju sutra očekujemo od navijača.
First of all, I expect everything to be fair and in the spirit of the sport. We and all our supporters, we are aware of the importance of the game, and we are also aware of the problems we have had in the past. But tomorrow will once again be a celebration of football, so I don't expect any problems in that regard. And we all know how important the support from home fans can be. We all saw yesterday in the Pionir Hala, in the basketball game, how important the crowd, the home crowd, can be, and how they can lift the team and carry them forward.